What helps us grow? The food we eat. What lets us wash our hands and feet? Clean, clear water. To swim or drink or plant a seed, the one thing that we really need is clean, clear. Or fish or cows, there'd be no you or me without water.
Water.
Yes, water means so much that we have got to use it carefully. Turn off that faucet, do your part. Don't waste water.
Water.
And if you got a drippy leak in your shower or your sink, tell your folks to get it fixed. Hey, people, stop and think. 'Cause once a drop goes down the drain, it's kinda hard to drink. Save water.